I, the King of mankind, the God of mankind. Assalamu alaikum to everyone. Mr. President, had been aboard. It means the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last prophet of all prophets. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala started the chain of prophethood with Adam alayhi salam and ended on Sayyidina sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His prophethood will come to you until the doomsday. Mr. President, Hatmina Bhuvat is one of the basic articles of our faith from the era of Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Till now, every Muslim has got belief that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the last prophet. Mr. President, the Quran tells us it's hamdha twasis, even the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says by himself that I am the last prophet. There is no any prophet after me. Mr. President, after that all, if someone does not believe on that, he is surely an atheist. He must be treated accordingly. Your Excellency, in last, the devil of devils, the Lucifer of Lucifers, followers are going to mislead the innocent Muslims. But Mr. President, I salute the falcons, the eagles of Hatmina Bhuwa for their great war and sacrifices to protect the Muslims' faith. May Allah bless them long.